struggling sa pain for a position. I just maintain resilient during difficult times. I maintain a good character, attitude, and a good working habits. And then this would be the end result to be included in the top producers for this year. My family, my friends, and then of course, ang number one motivation ko is God, because my confidence does not come from anybody or anything. Because other people may fail me, but God is always faithful sa akong, and He always sustains me sa muling industry.